Good morning, students. Today in our English class, we are going to complete your last exercise of chapter 2. Your chapter 2 is the sentence, and we have last exercise is la, which is its D part. That is already mentioned on that blackboard. Which part? D part. In your book, that is mentioned on page number 12. It is frame sentences using these phrases. Here 1 to 10 phrases are given. What will you do? You will use these phrases and form a sentence. What will you do? You will use these phrases and you have to make a sentence using by these phrases. So how you will make, students? In your book you are not getting enough space. So where will you do? You will do on page number 30. Because here you have a lot of space. It means opposite side of the exercise you are getting some blank space in your book on page number 30. Here you will attempt that question. Means here you will write that question answer. For example, first phrase is an amazing experience. So how you will write? I have an amazing experience. Second is the most talkative girl. So how you will write there? Mridul is the most talkative girl in my class. When, always remind that thing, when you get superlative degree, before that we always use article the, because most is here superlative degree. So that's why we are using here the. Next is third. Third is in the cupboard. Cupboard means here the almira, which is made by wooden. So here clothes are in the cupboard. Next is fourth number, a beautiful young lady. Yesterday I saw a beautiful young lady. Fifth is the Qutub Minar. The Qutub Minar is situated in Delhi. Next one is sixth number, the tallest building. Burj Khalifa, this is also a GK question, is the tallest building in world. Next is 7 number, on his birthday. They got a present on his birthday. What? Here is Dev, that the masculine gender, that's why we are using pronoun his. Next is 8 number, a useful handbag. Ayushi has a useful handbag. Next is to my sister, I love to my sister. Last sentence is a vanilla cupcake. I like to eat a vanilla cupcake here. So next is, now this chapter is today finished. You have one exercise also left in your previous chapter. Which chapter? Previous. It means your chapter 1. That is mentioned on your page number 5. That two exercise having here, F and G. G, I gave you earlier in your homework. Some students has done and some are remaining. So they will complete today with me. And F exercise you will do in your notebook with their correction works today, son. So let's start. Now page number 5, last exercise of chapter 1 using the dictionary. G. Use a dictionary to complete this table. Then frame sentences using each of these words. So first, what will you do? You will complete this table. So I have already mentioned that table on this blackboard. So you will also follow with me. First word is puddle. So meaning is here, you will write complete this three table. First is meaning, second is pronunciation, and third is parts of speech. Words are already given in your book. You have to complete remaining portion, means meaning, pronunciation and parts of speech. First word is puddle. Its meaning is a small pool. So pronunciation also mentioned here, puddle. Next is parts of speech is, this is noun. Puddle is here, noun. Next is menace, means danger. Pronunciation is menace. And noun, parts of speech is. Second is, third number is industrious, means diligent. Its meaning and pronunciation is industrious. It is adjective here. Next is slither. It means move smoothly. And its pronunciation is slither. It is verb. Next is number 5, bland. It meaning is lacking strong features. Bland. And parts of speech is here. It is adjective. Next is monarch. A head of country. Yeah, you can mention here ruler also. Yeah, a head of state. Monarch. It's noun. 7 number is oasis. Meaning is a fertile spot in desert. Oasis meaning is a fertile spot in desert. Oasis. It is also noun. Next is protagonist. Its meaning is leading character. In drama you can mention and in a play also. Protagonist. Pronunciation is. It is also noun. Next is diligently. A way that so care. And pronunciation is diligently. It is adverb. Next is 10. Comply. It meaning is act in accordance. Comply. It is verb. Now, in this phase, one more exercise also left. In our previous video, we have already done in book. But today, you will correct it because during that day, we do that exercise in hurry and we have do some words wrong. So today, you will do that correct thing inside of that app questions and that question you will do in your notebook. So how you will do? Let's start with me. Now question is, look up a dictionary and find the correct meaning of the highlighted words. Here in your question number app, you are getting 1 to 10 sentences. And here are some highlighted words. Highlighted word means which are in red wording. For example, first sentence is, yesterday's cricket match was a draw. So its meaning is, draw is here highlighted word. Means red wording word. So what will you write here? How you will write? That question you will do in your notebook. Only that question you will do in your notebook. In clean and fair handwriting. How? Firstly, you will write sentence. Yesterday's cricket match was draw. So draw meaning here, tie, not completed innings. Okay, for this. You can write tie and not completed innings. Second is, I asked him to draw a picture of his grandfather. So it means, again, draw meaning here, produce a picture by making lines and mark on paper with pen or pencil. Second is third number sentence. Mother is anxious about little Toby's hair. Here, anxious meaning worried. Next is fourth number. Minnie is working hard to make ants meet. Here, hard is highlighted word. So, fourth number sentence, hard meaning is a lot of physical and mental efforts. Next is five. A foul smell is coming from the dustbin. So, here highlighted word is foul. So, what will you do here? Foul meaning is very bad. Next is sixth number sentence. I can bank on my parents for emotional sports. So, here bank means highlighted word is here bank. And bank means to depend on someone. So, next is sentence number 7. So next, 7 number sentence. father came home straight from the bank. Straight from the bank. So bank is here in this sentence highlighted word. So it's meaning here according to sentence a financial institution. Financial institution to receive deposit and make loan. Make loans, say you can write here and provide loan books. Next is 8th number sentence. We stroll along the bank of the river. We stroll along the bank of the river. Here again highlighted word is bank, its meaning as. Okay, here river, bank of river means as of river. Ninth is, last night I heard the pitter patter of rain on the roof. So here last night I hear the pitter patter this is compound verb you know na hyphen we are getting here pitter patter of rain on the roof. Highlighted word is here. Meaning is to receive sound. Receive sound. Next is last sentence 10. A herd of elephants. Herd of elephants crossed our jeep during the jungle safari. Highlighted word is here, herd. Meaning is a large number of animal. A large number of animals. So students, today this both exercise of both chapter is finished. Means that two exercise also left in chapter number 1. So today we complete both chapter 1 and 2 with all exercise. But remind that thing, what is that questions means chapter 1 a part you will do in your notebook and remaining no need to do in your notebook and learn also that chapter 1 and 2 with all exercise. Thank you students.